I saw the note you posted. What's the matter?
Oh, good, it's you. The gods must have heard my prayers.
Here I am. God's blessing and all.
I heard of your kindness towards Hippocrates and how you helped him with his errands. I have something I could use your help with too, Eagle Bearer.
And what would that be?
Religious fanatics have been stealing valuables from my temple in protest of my work with Hippocrates. These thieves need to be dealt with before the situation gets worse.
And of course, you want me to kill them all.
No bandit should be left standing.
The gods are smiling on you. I've already done it.
The gods thank you, and so do I. Take this.
I always finish what I've started.
It's real.
Why the gods? The strength Theseus used to navigate the labyrinth. Let's see what's at the end. Rage did this. Minotaur. And here we go! charge more for slaying mythical creatures. The Minotaur is dead. Thanks for your help, Hardos.
Where's Peter?
I searched the labyrinth and... I found his body in the labyrinth. Your pater is dead.
You're lying. He wouldn't just leave me alone.
Listen.
You said you'd bring him back. You lied. Go back in there and find him.
Ardos.
You promised.
He's dead, Ardos. We can't raise the dead. But we can move on.
I'm afraid I'll forget him. I don't want to forget him.
I'm sorry. There's nothing more I can do for you.
Still, you tried. Thank you, Miss Theos.
We should get out of here. What will you do now?
I don't know, Miss Theos. Without Pater, I don't know.
Maybe you can figure it out together.
Ardos.
Remember, you're never alone. There will always be people who care. Stay out of trouble, boy.
You know I can promise you that.
I'll make sure of it, Miss Theos. Thank you. Let's go home, Ardos.
I'd like that. I'm sorry I stole it.
I understand.
And your amulet.
What amulet?
And your ring collection.
So that's where...
And your memoirs.
I hadn't finished those. By the gods, you can't be stealing things all the time, Ardos.
But I'm good at it. And I only steal from people who deserve it.
I didn't deserve it.
You didn't talk to me for years.
Well, you're right. I wasn't there for you. Perhaps I did deserve it.
I know, right? Not to mention all the gold.
What? Ardos? You didn't steal anything from the Mystios, did you?
We'd never know.
A new day in Greece.
Yeah. Choose your opponent.
I'll hunt Ivanti in the arena.
For those of you about to risk your lives, the crowd salutes you!
Here we go.
Somebody go! Doesn't have many privileges outside those of pleasure, fame, and glory. Tell me, Mystius, do you have anyone close to you? Friends, family, lovers?
You seem lonely, old man. Don't you have anybody close to you?
My daughter's very important to me.
Surely you have friends from your days in the arena.
I did.
What happened to them?
I'm hero of the arena. The number one champion. I've killed them all in honorable combat. They rest down the course from here.
I won't push any further. But come see me fight.
I envy you, Mystios. You have everything to gain. Don't let it slip away.
creature that killed Peebos must have eaten the amulet.
This must be Peebos, or what's left of him. Together perfectly. This must be the key.
This looks like the place.
Get her out of the house.
You know you can't win.
They're gone. You can come out now.
Thank you, Mystios. If you hadn't intervened, we'd surely be dead.
They must have really wanted something from you.
The farm is one of the few untouched by the war. Herbs aren't free, you know. They'd uproot them and sell them.
Speaking of herbs, that's why I'm here. I need to buy one for a man named Melanipos. Says he knows you.
That troublemaker still wants to make the love potion. Well, he'll have it his way. I can sell you the herb he needs.
Fine. Here's the drachme.
On second thought, you did save Epistanis and me.
Thank you. I appreciate the gesture. Gone.
Another challenger. I hope you're more resilient than the last one.
By the gods! The statue came alive!
I am no statue, child. If you cannot comprehend what stands before you, how are you to entertain me?
What are you?
The Sphinx, the guardian of truth and knowledge.
Why are you here?
The gods sent me to protect something, and I've been its guardian ever since.
I came here for another reason.
Oh, then tell me, little one, why are you here?
You protect an object of great power. I have been asked to return it to where it belongs.
A most noble of causes. Sadly, I cannot grant your request.
There's too much at stake. I won't leave without it.
The power I guard is not for the weak-willed.
I can resist.
One must risk everything in the pursuit of knowledge. If you can answer my questions wisely, you will have proven yourself worthy. What is always old and sometimes new. Never sad, sometimes blue. Never empty, but sometimes full. Never pushes, always pulls.
The moon.
An interesting choice. What is large, yet never grows. Has roots that cannot be seen, and is taller than trees.
A mountain.
How fascinating. This thing all things devour. Birds, beasts, trees, flowers. Gnaws iron, bites steel, grinds hard stones to meal. Slays kings, ruins towns, and beats high mountains down.
Time.
I'm impressed. You are an interesting one. Now, take what you have learned and touch the symbols that reflect your choices.